In Cloud EPM reports with narrative reporting, you can include textual content that describes the data. Using narrative reporting, do you manually enter text summaries in notes or apply conditional text to generate dynamic text-based descriptions based on a predefined structure? What if you can enhance the narrative by providing the why behind the numbers? Provide better automated storytelling and put the numbers in context with current, future, and past business performance instead of just static statements. Narrative reporting applies data science and machine learning together with generative AI to help you deliver more meaningful reports. Here's how it works. In Cloud EPM narrative reporting, launch a report that has conditional text defined with the AutoTextSummary function. The AutoTextSummary function uses GenAI to create your narrative for you. When the report runs, conditions set and the report are processed while data is retrieved from the report's data source. When the retrieved report grid data satisfies the predefined conditions, it is sent to the Fusion AI service for contextual processing. Fusion AI then generates a narrative response and sends it back to your narrative reporting instance. Narrative reporting then augments the report with the generated response when it is rendered to the user. The generated narrative text in your reports may slightly differ between runs. The text can also differ based on the use case you selected. Narrative reporting with GenAI supports three use cases by using conditional text and the AutoTextSummary function. With describe exceptions, a descriptive narrative is generated when a condition is met. In this example, a conditional text is defined for sales over 10% and a negative variance. The conditional text is applied to all NED rows except total NEDs. The AutoTextSummary function was associated with a conditional text. The report is executed, then displayed with a rendered narrative. With describe the causality for exceptions, a condition is set for relevant dimensions, where one of them is set as the analytic dimension. When the condition is satisfied, a narrative is generated on the top three contributors of the analytic dimension. In this example, the report grid includes net revenue for NED region members across four quarters. The conditional text is applied to the data for NED rows in the fourth quarter. The AutoTextSummary function with the zoom parameter is associated in the conditional text. Entities is set as the analytic dimension. The report condition analyzes members of this dimension to determine which members allows for the condition to be met. The report results with a narrative that shows the causes or the top three contributors that meet the condition. In this case, the entities that contributed to meeting the value greater than 120 million condition. Would do a comparative analysis, a comparative analysis is performed against a period dimension. If the grid has prior time periods in the columns, the cell value is compared with the prior period. In this example, the report contains a grid with two summary profit and loss accounts across four quarters. A text box is set to display the GenAI narrative summary that compares gross profit between the four quarters as specified in the conditional text. The AutoTextSummary function with the compare parameter is associated with the conditional text. The report is rendered with an extensive comparative analysis between periods. If you run the report again, you'll notice that the narrative changes between runs. You can enhance the returned narrative using the property files provided for each of the use cases. The Reports GenAI feature is currently available only in Cloud EPM Enterprise narrative reporting deployments. For a list of guidelines and considerations in using this feature, see the Designing with Reports for Cloud EPM documentation. You enable the Reports GenAI feature in Settings within the Tools cluster. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.